Well, the two delegations has been talking on a very respectful way. We have been analyzing or exchanging about the migration trends between our two countries. I think that we have many points of coincidence, you know, in the way we are dealing. We congratulate each other because of the fluent communication that exists between the Coast Guard of the United States and Tropas Guarda Fronteras of Cuba. Well, this is up to now. We are, the talks are going on very fluently, and we are still working.